Once, long ago, lived a lonely young man who was wont to rambling along the shore alone. But why then were there two voices heard above the roar of the breakers? And was that someone singing?